Well, hello everybody, Sal Capano here. You're wondering what you're seeing first. That's the line at CVS for the COVID test, okay? They have another line for the pharmacy pickup, but this is the COVID test. All right, and my wife, turn it around. My wife, my lovely wife, you better get it done. You better get it done. I said, why? And she said, well, you've probably been around many, many people. I was explaining to her, some of my clients have gotten it. I said, I feel good. I could do my 150 push-ups. She said, no, doesn't matter. Go ahead and get it done. So they told me it'd be about an hour and a half to 2 hours. That's why I'm going to have some coffee. They said, no, you can't have any coffee. I said, what? And yeah, and then they got a new test. You put it all the way in the back of your throat, and it goes down your throat and then up your nose. I said, whoa. Everybody's been telling me you just stick it in your nose and you're a little uncomfortable. Down your throat. What do you think I am? I'm a surgeon? Yeah. So it's a new way. I ain't getting it done. The pharmacy goes, well, after I waited, he goes, well, are you going to be traveling? I said, no, not right now. Well, when you travel, you're going to have to do it. Oh, so there you go. So I'm asking around. You know, I got doctors, clients, friends, a lot of them. They're all telling me they're all gotten it. And now, here's the deal. I said, this is mandatory. They're like, no, but they're going to increase our charge of increase our license. What's mandatory? He says, so if I travel, you're going to have to take it. Oh, my God. The vaccine I'm talking about. And take the test. And you got to do it. That's too much work. Where are we going? I don't want to. Sorry. I actually was coughing on, so I just had a cheeseburger. So, look, all joking aside, I ain't waiting in that damn line. And then he told me he can't have caffeine. What's caffeine got to do with it? Are you guys... Anyhow, so that's what's happening. That's my day. So, you just drive through and then they stick, it's like a hose, and they make you put it. No, I'm just kidding. Imagine in your throat, in your nose. Crazy stuff happening right now. I don't know, people, but I'm hearing different stories of the doctors that I know and train, and I'm hearing all kinds of different stories. They all said that if they don't take it, they'd have to pay an increase or something. Now you got Johnson & Johnson's coming out with one, so but they're saying that it could be some side effects with that. People, I don't know if our backs are against the wall, but, you know, I do want to travel. You know, I have all joking aside, I got a mom in New Jersey. She's not doing well. I wanted to go see her. I got a mother-in-law, a father-in-law in Puerto Rico. My wife wants to go see him. You know, we normally go to, have been to Italy once. I want to go back. I mean, I'd like to travel, but, you know, it's just going through all this stuff. It's like, you gotta time it right. You gotta get the COVID test. And then, I mean, here's the deal too. So even if you get the vaccine and say it works, they said it takes 2 weeks. They're Johnson & Johnson. I don't know about them. There's other ones, Viagra, what the hell it's called? Called Viagra. You have to wait 2 weeks. And then like the doctors, I said, why are you wearing your mask then if you took it? And they said, well, we're okay, but we got to make sure we don't give it to you. It just doesn't make sense right now. Still preliminary. So I'm going to wait. I don't know. I'm going to wait. I was in line. First of all, I don't want to wait in line that long. I showed you the line. Yeah, here we go. It's Friday. Hopefully, I'm off. I don't want to go back. I don't even want to. I'm scared to go anywhere now. I'm just kidding. I'm going to, I got some cigars for you cigar smokers here. See the Diablo in there? That's Camacho Barrel. Glory R. I want to help out the guy, Rogers. Help his business out. So, I want a coffee. It's going to snow here in Vegas. No, not here, but up in the mountains. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed my mountain video yesterday. I love it up there. Peaceful. Nobody up there. You can hear yourself think. Not for everybody. I love camping, people. I'm just looking. That line ain't going anywhere. These people are sticking. Look at that lady. She's got a plier. It's like a plier. Got to open up the nose. Yeah. Give me a hot pepper. I'm fine. All right, people, everybody, hopefully enjoy your Friday. I don't have many updates as far as stimulus or anything like that, or POA. I do know as far as my POA subscribers, and thank you, that they are updating the system again. They just updated. They're going to update it again. So it might be down on Saturday and should be back up on Sunday. Hopefully your credits are there. Regular unemployment, if they haven't extended your credits, please give them a call and tell them to increase it so you have enough for the March 13th. I haven't been in any meetings today, people, at all. I haven't watched much news as far as the stimulus. Like I said, I think nothing has changed. They're just talking about the executive orders, like 10 executive orders, you know, $15 an hour. Hear your thoughts on that. Leave your comments. I mean, it's a love and hate relationship, because it's also going to put people on unemployment, because how are people going to afford to pay $15 an hour after a pandemic? But I say go up gradually on minimum wage. So if it's $8, maybe go to 10, and depends where you're at. I don't know. It's a tough situation, but I don't know. I heard Bitcoin went down and then it's back up. We went from me Bitcoin. A lady came over here on Facebook, and they sent a little pretty girl in there. Yeah, go Bitcoin. Just start off with $1,000. We'll try Bitcoin. Tell you how I felt about that before. All right, so yeah, I don't have any more news there on that. So we'll have to see. But I know he has 10 executive orders, and now they're even talking about maybe a whole nother stimulus, where he wants to call it the biting stimulus or whatever it might be on there to cover it. So they might continue to 1400, like I've been saying. They might have a new one. Either way, yes, there's going to be one. The extension of unemployment, I didn't hear too much talk. There's some other things that he's trying to get done, President Biden. So we'll see what happens. The impeachment, looks like the president, sorry, I was just looking over here at this card, almost backed in another car. The impeachment, it looks like Nancy Pelosi is pushing for it, but President Joe Biden says, how about we wait till February? Because again, most important thing, him and Mitch McConnell says they should wait until February if they're going to do it, because right now the important thing is those, you know, the stimulus package, because it needs to be worked on. So he's not in any rush to do the impeachment. I'm not going to get involved what my thoughts are on there. I'm trying to stay right down the middle on it. But I'm just letting you know about the news. So, all right. So, let's look at the line again. Yeah, it's moving a little bit. They're going right through the damn window with a hose. And they're doing it. You have an option. You can do it yourself. And they use this hose, these syringes. It goes right in there. Do your throat up there. The hell out of here. We want from me. Thank you for subscribing. Hit the like button. Right now, subscribe to my channel. I give you the latest updates. There's not much updates right now, but when there is, I give you the updates. I'm going to be smoking a cigar later on if it's not too cold. A little special for you. I still want to do that contest. I haven't heard any, seen any comments how you just want me to do this contest. So leave me some comments on how I should do it. Like a trivia question, maybe. I don't know. All right, buddy. Say hello to somebody. Okay, it's very important, and one day at a time, no politics.